Hello class, I'm going to do the blind contour line drawing again with you. And today I'm choosing a face on a magazine that I found in my bookcase. The Mesectus here, and here is my paper. And I'm gonna be doing this, but covering with a paper while I do this, but at the same time, I'm going to follow her face with my finger so that you can follow along. Okay, so I'm not gonna look at the drawing, and I will set my timer to 2 minutes on my computer. And I'll start. So as I follow this line, I go back and do eyes a little bit. Music here. Okay, do the nostrils right here, and this part of the nose. I'm not picking up my pencil. There's a ribbon here, so I'm going to follow the ribbon carefully, looking at the line. Jumping to here again, do the shadow. Do the hair up here. Next is the ear, probably not on my drawing. And then I'll go down here again, follow the hair again. There's my 2 minutes. And here is my drawing.